Good morning. My name is César Borges and I'm a Portuguese analyst and co-founder of StocksOnVideo.com. Today we're here to make a brief analysis on Microsystems. Ticker symbol is MKRS.OB. And this is the chart since the IPO. You can see this is a typical penny stock chart with not a lot of movement here over the years, just this bubble run here in 2000. But wait, we have this medium-term ascending trend, and the stock was at roughly 25 cents about 1 year ago, and it is four times higher now at about $1 over the short term. You can see we've had here this nice bull run, but volume dried up here in this consolidation period. The chart looks bullish, so technically the stock is attractive, but fundamentally I don't think so. As you can see here in my valuation model, here we have the initial share price at 93 cents, which was yesterday's close, and the share count is 31.77 million. So we're talking about 30 million market cap dilution factor. I don't think there will be any dilution because there wasn't any. Let me try to put it. I can't. There wasn't any over the last few years. But revenues are very small. You can see in 2006 revenues were 2.3 million. Just this for a 30 million market cap, it seems very low. The price to sales ratio is about 13 or 14, which is very high. Revenue CAGR, well, revenues have been growing very, very strongly at 48% average annual pace, but that's not enough, as you can see, because this will give me final revenue 3 years from now of $7 million, and the net profit margin in 2006 was 5.7%, and even if it expands to 10%, it just gives me an earnings per share of 2 cents. If we apply a 20 times earnings multiple to these 2 cents, we get a share price of 47 cents, because this is not really 2 cents, it has more numbers, but it is rounded to 2 cents. So 47 cents, since the stock is now at 93, I don't think it is attractive on a 1 to 10 scale. I give it 4. Thank you. Bye.